Alrighty, out here shelling corn. Shelling in this field across the ditch, and we normally, if it's dry, we'll park trucks in one of the filter strips there, or the edge of the field or something, haul across the bridge that's over there, and haul up this grass lane on the other side of the house there, but kind of wet, and so can't do that because trucks can't make it up the lane, and so we're having to bring the corn out this side of the field and bring it over here onto this, keep them parked on this driveway here because the grass is too wet to get the trucks out in, and the driveway going in the field is too steep to get a loaded truck and wagon up, so just moving around at the grain cart. It's kind of rainy this past week. I think we're going to have a good run this next week, though. Looks like it's going to stay pretty dry. Wind blowing and sun shining. This corn hybrid's pretty weird. It's an agar gold and it's dry, but it sure stacks up pretty high in the wagon and it's real dirty. I don't know. I don't know what the deal is. Got good plant health, but it sure sure acts like wet corn, but it's, you know, only testing 16%. Try to keep the cabs halfway dust free.
showed up to run the auger wagon here. We're always
people strong in the afternoon. It's always a morning. People are not people strong around here, or driver strong. Get why they don't put cab filters on trucks. All this stuff gets in here is because they don't have a cab filter for the blower and on the heat and everything. They're double crops. They're looking real good. Had a killing frost last night, so it really helped take them out. Elevator, it's a divided elevator. Half of it's on one side of the tracks, and the corn pit is on the east side, and the scale house is on the west side. Set up. Got put up a few years ago. DSI bends. I don't know what brand of dryer that is. Maybe it's DSI. I don't know. elevator here. Probably used to have a wood house on it at one time, but I don't ever remember there being one. It just used to be these two pits here. They don't even use this first pit anymore. And a couple years ago, they tore down the old scale house, which sat right there where the railroad ties are, but they hadn't used it in 15 years at least. I saw them doing that one time. They had a rail car full of railroad ties, and they had a small cat excavator sitting on top of the rail car, and they were unloading the ties as the train just kind of slowly rolled along there. Kind of neat. And this is the newer side of the elevator here. Beans going on this side are non-GMO beans. Well, now we wade. And up here. I think the old dryer used to sit right there on that concrete pad.
this one up. So, thanks everybody for watching.